Reinforce door.
You ready for anything, gentlemen?
Hop in the lock.
When you're ready, call it.
Sir. Call the lock in 3.
That's some serious fuck you money.
It's a good thing we're not in this for the money.
Yeah?
Yeah, good thing.
And why would the general here have all this cash on hand?
Sir.
Those are troop designations. He's got every entry point covered.
Whatever that is, he's guarding it like Fort Knox.
It's a mine. And he's been paid a lot of money to make sure no one knows it exists.
Question is, what's he pulling out?
Only two things come out of the ground in this region. Copper and uranium.
I discovered this place while tracking an illegal arms dealer.
Really?
That's right. We knew Tonga was receiving weapons, but what we didn't know is that he wasn't buying them. They were payment for his services.
He's working with Malin.
He's working for Malin, who's been stockpiling yellow cake uranium for a major sale.
Sir. According to this, there's been a major influx of activity around the mine.
And I guess the sale's happening soon.
36 hours.
And how would you know that exactly?
Tonga.
Sure.